by 8 rectangle like that, with the two parts sticking out either side for the arms. And I'll go a tiny bit closer just so you can see, and pause if you need to. But we're going to move on to the arms so that we keep a nice pace going. Okay, so going to the left arm first, because why the hell not? We're going to place 4 purple on top of that, so 1 row of 4. Next, 1 row of black. So right now you should have a 4x3, so 4 wide, 3 tall, like that. Again, it should start 1 below this row of the black here. Next, we do 3 rows of purple. And then 1 row of black. And then 4 rows, or in fact, I believe 5 rows of purple wool. Yeah, 5 rows. Like so. And that is the left arm complete. It should essentially be a 12x4 of purple wool with 2 strips of black, one being the 3rd row and one being the 7th, I believe, row. And the upside is the exact same. One last change we do have to make though is this first row here. We punch one block out from the body and place one, and that makes it, I guess, 5 wide. And that's something I forgot to point out when we're building this row, is that there's one block there that is black wool. So to do the same for the other side, what we do there is place that one there, extend it out 4 using black wool, and also extend it out there on the 7th row using black wool, lisping a bit now, and then the rest is purple wool. So once you've done that, you've completed the front of the body, including the arms and the legs, and it will be good to go to move on to the sides and make this 3D. So at the moment, you should have a thing that should be looking like this. It should be 24 blocks tall, 16 wide, 8 wide if you're not including the arms, and it should be a pixel art because it's 2D. But that's going to change because that's what we're doing now, is turning it into a 3D statue by doing the sides. So we're going to start by going around to the right side first and extend it outwards 3. So place 3 blocks outwards like that, then
I think I'm recording. Oh wait, I'm done with the arms. I was gonna stop here. Okay.